I am using a 3D printer to create coral out of calcium carbonate. I work on a lot of creative projects that are trying to take a fresh perspective, perhaps, toward issues we have today. A lot of the coral reefs are going through a very traumatic time. The temperature of the water is rising. They can't simply take the heat. A lot of the way in which they create food for themselves and also the way in which they take CO2 out of the water to make their skeletons, they can't do that really well when the temperature has risen so dramatically around them. Beyond that, it becomes a more kind of complex or global issue of fixing the problems that are raising this temperature to begin with. I have a lot of background and knowledge in computational design. I do a lot of work in making complex surfaces and modeling objects. Coral reefs were a really interesting challenge for me. I kind of fell into it a little bit of an accident. I had a friend who said, like, hey, you think you can 3D print coral? It involves a lot of issue with supporting life of an organism, of the coral, life of the larger biodiversity of a reef, as well as grapples with a lot of issues of climate change and just kind of what's going on with our world. The reef objects are made out of calcium carbonate, which is the base material. Calcium carbonate is what makes up the hard skeleton of all corals. Take that as a fine powder. I can get it from many sources. It appears all across the world as limestone, marble, all sorts of stones that then get ground down and used in different ways. It goes inside the 3D printer. The 3D printer builds it up layer by layer. It's actually something that's very textural. There's a lot of variation in it. There's a lot of nooks and crannies. I team up with the Architectural Ecologies Lab at California College of the Arts. We put these hanging units off the float lab. We get a very interesting and diverse amount of things that grow. We've seen baby oysters begin to grow. There is a tiny crab that was living in there. There's all sorts of different kind of algae and microorganisms that are there that actually create a lot of the food and environments that support things like fish and oysters. I hope that this work can actually find a lot of use in the wild and application. So that doesn't just mean me printing a bunch of things myself. It means other people printing things. It means a lot of scientists, people on the ground who are actively doing work, taking these and putting them out into the wild and actually having coral have a lot of benefit in that it has a home to begin to grow into. I also really hope that this inspires a lot of other people to think outside of the box. How can I think a little bit more critically about what I do and what I put out into the world?